Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling respiratory rate measurements on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Your respiratory rate is the amount of times you breathe in a minute. Your respiratory rate rises when you exercise and decreases when you sleep. To enable or disable respiratory rate measurements on your watch, follow the steps below. Tap the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down settings and tap privacy and security. Then scroll down the privacy and security settings and tap health. Scroll down and tap respiratory rate. Tap the toggle to enable or disable respiratory rate measurements. When the toggle is green, measurements are enabled, and when grey, they are disabled. You can see your respiratory rate measurements in the Health app on your phone. Open the Health app and tap Browse. Scroll down and tap Respiratory. Then tap Respiratory Rate. Here you can see your respiratory rate data. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.